6 months ago. I haven't run since. I broke my knee.
'96 movie, Fly Away Home. What does a Canadian girl teach young orphan geese?
Canada.
What?
Teach
the geese. She teaches them how to fly.
Any verse, I hypnotize you with every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about?
How was your first night of Senior Survivor?
It was fun. It was hard. We had to run a lot.
But it's been a pretty rough 4 hours. I've banged into a lot of tables, and I was the first one to draw blood. But
awesome! It was so much fun. I mean, I had people flew over me, people breaking spoons on me. Beautiful moments I'll never forget. Ever.
Do you have those moments in Portugal?
No. Nobody would ever try to flew over me and then break a spoon in my face.
Good. I learned that I'm like not anywhere near as fast as Kyle Heiser, and that I'm not very good at seeing it. And that when I get frustrated when I'm trying to find colored markers, I just scream randomly in the halls.
Right. Yep. Turns out I'm not the best at everything, so I don't have very many points.
You survived right points.
It was pretty fun, pretty exhausting, only I got slammed into the door twice.
How'd that feel?
Pencil sharpener gave me an owie. I hit my head.
Who slammed you into the door?
Brian and Tyler. Wow.